Back at it again. Apologies for the sound. I'm not at the studio. I'm on the road. But I'm just thought I'd bring everyone through. Went short. That fair value gap over there. There's no news today. Draw on liquidity is the low over there. Entered via the funded account. Yeah. Should clip it here. Once you take that out, you know, nice and sweet. But I'm looking for these lows there. We'll see what the trade has for us. So, as per my other the previous video, I mentioned that we're looking to go short. So, just before I finished recording, we're printing out this candle here. I saw momentum, so I opted to enter short. Wrote it down up until somewhere about there. Took another entry, went short, close somewhere there. And then I called it a day. I didn't want to overdo it. And then now we're back at it now with this current trade. I should clip it here. That's where we have those lows. But I feel like we can go down there. Yeah, I see getting a reaction. Should have clipped it. Perhaps trail my stop to just above this order block there, this up close candle. That's what I'm gonna look to do. If I get stopped out, I get stopped out. Just got a text about some personal stuff that I forgot to sort out, so I'm a bit off center. So I'm just gonna move it there. Then it takes me out. Ideas that price shouldn't trade up above this if it's continuing bearish. Okay, of course, it'll look and come into retracing there, so I should probably move my stop loss up to account for this. Perhaps putting it at break even or just above would be the best move. And then allow price to just trade up into that and fall down. I'm not gonna move my stop up. Like I said, got some personal stuff. So I'm just gonna see how it plays out. Yeah, we dropped the ball. Fuck. On that personal thing, but whoops, I was opening the chess app. Still in the trade. And we got stopped out. It is what it is. Otherwise, nice day. P&L is up. Going to close Voyage Markets. Okay. Let's go check out the okay. P&L's up. As long as the graph is going up, then it's all good. It's all good. I must still watch this though. And just see what could have been the better move. Okay. Let's just continue watching. That's gonna be a bit too long. Yeah, it is gonna be very long. But yeah, I'm gonna continue watching. Thank you so much. Thank God for the skill. And yeah.